We came to use Phoenix products based on the recommendation of our engineers.
The town of Wallkill in upstate New York was facing an expansive problem: how to monitor and control three pumping stations spread out over a 20-mile radius. Spanning this distance became especially difficult when their community water system was stretched to its limits during Hurricane Irene and again during Superstorm Sandy. The Wallkill engineers knew it was time to upgrade. They reached out to Kapsch, who partners with Phoenix Contact, for a customized solution that featured the trusted wireless Ethernet radio.
Phoenix TWE radio is highly configurable and intuitive product, reliable, allows us to deploy it in many different environments or applications. It's also hardened for harsh environments.
It was the ideal solution for the challenges faced by the town of Wallkill.
We relied on phone lines, landlines, and we would have frequent breakdowns, we would have lose communication, stuff like that, and since using the Phoenix stuff, we haven't had those problems. The information we receive instantaneously, whereas before there was discrepancies between different locations. Now everything's the same and it's quick.
Before the Kapsch Phoenix Contact solution that utilized Ethernet radio, a lot of time and effort went into monitoring.
Basically had to go to each location to find out what was going on at each location. Now we have a central, for all intents and purposes, SCADA system where we can view it from our smartphone, we can view it from a laptop. We have a monitor up in the office, so we know what's going on everywhere all the time.
The wireless Ethernet capability increases communication, shores up data collection, and adds speed and accuracy to their troubleshooting efforts.
We have become much more efficient at what we do because now we know instantaneously what problems we have and where we have them. Whereas before we had to say we would get an alarm, we would have to go to a certain location, assess the problem at the location, and then relay the information back to the whoever we needed to fix a problem or whatever. Now all the information is right at our fingertips, and literally within seconds we know what's happening, why it's happening, and we have a team on the way to repair it.